and river valley. And he'd sit in the kitchen and cry, run his fingers through 70 years of living, and wonder motors everywhere I've drilled run dry. We was friends, me and this old man, like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. He's a drifter and a driller of oil wells, and an old school man of the world. He taught me how to drive his car when he's too drunk to, and he'd wink and give me money for the girls. Our lives was like some old western movie, like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. From the time that I could walk, he'd take me with him to a bar called the Green Frog Cafe. There was old men with beer guts and dominoes, lying about their lives while they played. I was just a kid, they all called me sidekick, like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. One day I looked up and he was pushing 80, and those brown tobacco stains all down his chin. Well, to me, he's one of the heroes of this country. So why's he all dressed up like them old men? Drinking beer and playing moon in 42, like a desperado waiting for a train. Like a desperado waiting for a train. The day before he died, I went to see him. I was grown and he was almost gone. We just closed our eyes and dreamed us up a kitchen, and sang another verse to that old song. Come on, Jack, that son of a bitch is coming. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. desperado.